These days, it seems like Washington can't do anything right. They're supposed to be working for us. Are they? Take Congressman Nick Rahall. He's from West Virginia, but he voted for a budget that included the carbon tax. It'll kill coal and West Virginia jobs. Why would he do that at a time when so many of us are just trying to make ends meet? Call Congressman Rahall. Tell him any vote for the carbon tax is a vote against West Virginia families.